Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I know it's been forever since I uploaded, but I did start a new job and I've been super busy, but I'm finally getting back into the swing of things, so I'm really excited to start uploading again. And I thought, what better way than to start off with a vlog? So I'm gonna take you guys along with me today. I just have a normal day, some errands to run, whatever, but I hope you guys enjoy. Time to feed the kiddos. Oliver, are you hungry? Yeah. Savannah, are you hungry? Savannah, are you hungry? Adrian, are you hungry? Are you hungry? They're all very hungry.
Who's your bobby pin over here?
Are you hungry?
I am.
Oliver, are you hungry? Yeah, baby. Come on. Jeez. Yeah, Oliver has to eat alone in the laundry room or he takes everybody else's food. Fun fact. Adrian's ready. Both the girls getting breakfast. Now it's time for me to get breakfast.
Probably should have made like some avocado toast. Nope, just mini wheat.
So yeah, just having a little bit of breakfast and then we'll probably just get ready and then go run some errands.
Not errands. You know what we're doing. You caught the sales there.
Yeah, he's right. It's not really errands. Oh my god. Yeah, Old Navy's having some crazy sales. And I went to 2 Old Navy's last night, but it wasn't enough, so I need to find more today.
The sale ends today.
It does?
I said it online.
Yeah, so we'll do that. And then probably need to pick up some groceries. Catch you when I'm getting ready. So guys, apparently Savannah took a seat at the kitchen table. Yeah, don't know who she's waiting for or what she's waiting for, but that's fine. Good. What is he doing? Is he pissed? Are you pissed? Are you pissed? Yeah, he's a little bit pissed. Time to get ready. All right guys, now I'm gonna get ready. So yeah, here we go. What's going on under here? I'm literally just trying to get ready and I hear like purring underneath my vanity and I look and they're both there wrestling. Man, be a woman. Close your legs. Mm. What are you guys doing? You're being bad, you're being bad, you're being bad, you're being bad, you're being bad. Hey!
Kind of fly. I was just gonna tell you to pick it up.
I like the sparkles. Yes, I'm that corny person that would wear something that says Old Navy. Old Navy's where I get everything.
It's
this
cute.
Is from
Who
Old
cares?
Navy. I really should be buying work clothes, but all I ever buy is stuff that isn't for work.
There we go.
Just a black shirt.
That's right.
Oh my god. Oops. It's kind of like a salmon color. I don't really like salmon. Put that back.
Oh yeah.
I love purple. That's my favorite color.
This bag has purple. Beach bag. $2.99. It's probably cheaper than that too.
Is it big enough though?
It looks like the same size as the last bag that we had.
Well, I guess I'll have to get that. Guys, I don't know if we get the jackpot today.
We need to find a scanner to see if the deals are even more deals.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not done looking yet.
Fun work, Prince.
Super fail. Did we look at everything?
I think so.
Are you for shizzle?
I'm for show. So let's see. So this one says $8.49.
Hello.
Good. Very good.
I don't know if it works.
Probably not.
Find another one?
Yes. Alright, so $8.49. $5.09. Alright, not bad. In the bag.
Where's the tag?
On the inside. Price is $2.99. $1.79.
Are we kidding?
Sounds like a freaking steal to me. Baby, where'd you go?
Oh, sorry, what was that? So these are my favorite tank tops in the summer. And look at this. Of course, we have to go scan it, but it's so pretty. It's sparkly. It's like a beige.
Let's see if I can catch a little bit of sparkles.
It's like a beige like some gold flecks. Really cute. Looks really nice in the summer with like some jeans and some sandals. Or even shorts.
I was going to say jeans in the summer.
Yeah, the ones with like holes. I don't know. We just left the outlets, and I think it's time to go get some T-Bell.
T-Bell?
Taco Bell. Taco Bell?
Taco Bell?
Taco Bell. Guys, nacho fries are back.
And I'm getting
them. They're back.
I'm getting them.
They're back.
I have to pee, guys.
Miles. How good are nacho fries?
Good.
This is my favorite, so I'm just
gonna... Oh, we should've came at 2 o'clock. It would've been happy hour.
Waiting for my tacos, like. It's here. Are you excited?
Yes.
Look at how beautiful.
Do you like them?
Ooh, yes.
Meaty bite.
What was that? Take a meaty one. Oh yeah. Oh my god. What are you doing? You're a mess. A cute mess though. Mm-hmm. Taco Bell was so good. I'm so full. I'm so full. Basically, just need to grab like a few things here and there.
Something bad's gonna happen.
Ready? Guys, so I'm in Five Below because I wanted gum. See this? Stop. So, would you believe that we got this whole bag at a different Old Navy for $15? So this shirt, right? It's like off the shoulder. You can do like a cover up or a shirt in the summer, whatever. $1.19 was originally, I don't know, it was from originally oldnavy.com, but you know, it's $1.19. These men's shorts, clearly for me, I'm just kidding. They were $7. I don't know what they originally were, but I'm assuming a lot. This men's t-shirt right here, $2. It's a really cool color for the summer. Now this is a crazy deal. So these shorts right here, let me get the whole leg. So these shorts right here, the gray, come with a belt. Originally $29.94, 88 cents. Are we joking? So you know we gotta scoop those up. And then my favorite color, like a periwinkle tank top for the summer, $2. Are we joking? Total of 15. So we're on our way to our third Old Navy today because the deals just keep coming. So I'll check in with you after that. Hey,
at our, what is this, our fourth Old Navy in the last 24 hours?
Third or fourth, something like
that.
Yeah,
I think fourth. Let's see what we can find.
All right, guys. Oh, my gum is too big. So we're at our fifth Old Navy and last because I'm getting hungry. But yeah, this one looks pretty good. You never know. There could be deals. It could be a miss. Last one was a miss. Found one shirt. Show you later. But yeah, we'll see
but
what happens.
But good news, if this one's a miss, there's a Marshalls right next door.
That might be bad news, though, because we just keep buying things all day long.
That's all right.
We were also supposed to go food shopping. Haven't done that yet. It's 4 o'clock. Good.
When you've been to too many Old Navies and you're just burnt out.
Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next
time. Stay tuned.
Bye.